Hiyo, got the mus, and today we're gonna be doing Tantojutsu. Yeah, check that beauty out. This is my combat and survival knife. And this is my covert and training knife. Well, the reason why it's got a sheath on it is because I've been practicing draws and stuff like that. And today we're going to be looking on the angles, cuts, with the tanto weapon or knife art. See you in the next clip. Today we're going to be doing Tantojutsu. We're going to be doing the cut flying in a street club, because 10 out of 10 times you might find a knife fight out on the street. Let's do this angle of the cut, the 7 angle of the cut. And here we go. Bagging and cut. Bagging and cut. That's 22, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Same way with the right and left hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Deke didn't catch that on the guard, but here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright. Now there's another cut, angle of cut. And this is with reverse grip. Alright. Let me see how this goes. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down cut. Down cut. Okay. This way. 1, 2, 3, 4. So all together that's like 10 actual cuts. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now there's another set of them. I've got a little bit more sets than others. Okay. Reverse grip, and this one is a stab technique, but it's also angles of cut. Low, hip to hip, in the lungs, up underneath the arm, in the neck. Hip, lungs, underneath the arm, neck. that's the angle of the cut. There's another angle of cut, but that's when you're drawing the weapon, which is knife blades are pretty fast, so you gotta go. Same way if I'm doing it this way. 1, 2, 3. So that is the angles of cuts. Hope you like this video. If you don't, oh well.